Hi, welcome to another video where me and my friends are gonna whoop some Crota behind. Hope you enjoy. Yeah. Why, what's your third character? I know what level. Oh, wow. Yeah, but haven't you played this game since day one? Michelle, I'm just giving you a hard time. Once the sixth person joins, I'll go ahead and load in. You know what's not fun is I didn't get jack crap this last time. Hey Paul, I'm glad we were finally able to play Destiny together. It's been a while. I think the last time was whenever you popped in, got a free Vex Mythic class, and then bounced out. What'd you say? Hey, I didn't say anything about it being a dick move. I said hopped in. Who's... And we appreciate it.
Guardian down.
No, she won't play with me. She actually defriended me. Cause... Oh, it's fine with me. It doesn't bother me. Oh, cause I messaged her one night at like 9 o'clock, asking her if she wanted to run like the Nightfall or something like that, and at like 10 o'clock she finally said yeah, But by that point, I think I was off in bed. And then, so then she got all upset. Alright, let's go. Sorry. I was changing my speed. Oh, I thought you were dead. Down. It wasn't the best run that we've had, but we can do it. Here, if anybody needs the chalice, please take it now so that way I can get it back. All right, let's go. Down him. I don't know if the rockets were just going in slow or what, because I thought I was going in really slow to try to let them go. I don't know. I guess we can't have two perfect Crota runs. That would just be too much, like, right? It's not fun if it's too easy. O'clock in the afternoon. Where the hell are you? Oh. Are you a blade dancer? Alright, let's go. Let's go. Pop it. Go. That's what I meant. Oh, I died because there was no bubble. And I was getting taken to Pound Town. I was taking Crota to Pound Town, and somehow I got taken to Pound Town by the boomers. Because he hasn't got a word of Crota. Oh, wait, he has. Because he hasn't gotten a black hammer. Oh, wait, he has one of those, too. There really is no reason for him to be in a bad mood. No? Hey Paul, there is something good to have. I don't have that helmet. That's one helmet I really want. If y'all save some people on the left-hand side, I can. I have a feeling that this one's gonna be... Alright. All right, do it now. Down, Crota. I was getting taken. Here, one of y'all want to run the sword? Because I don't know how to run the sword with my warlock. It's apparently way different. I thought it would be easy to run on the warlock because the warlock can run faster than my titan, but apparently not. Well, are you on your Blade Dancer? No, Michelle. There we are. Thank you. Heavy, come on, drop me some heavy. Fall.
Party is down.
Yeah, because we can reset it before we go out there. Alright, whoever's running sword, let us know when you're ready. Let us know when to down them. He's down. Just go to the next one, next one, next one.
Party is down. Party is down. Party is down.
That just means we all love each other. Alright. Let us know when you're ready. At least you know it. But then again, that means I suck too, because I passed it off to someone else. Sorry, that would be this guy's fault for no invite. All you do is just jump up there, and then you pop them three shots. Or if you don't know how to do it, just do two shots and we can kill the ogre. It's not a big deal. Hey, did you hear me? Yeah, if you, like I said, if pop it. Pop. That was three. Alright, Michelle, you need orbs? Does anybody have a super that they can give her? Here, I got it. Don't kill the people on the left. Don't kill the people on the left.
Guardian down.
that w- Feels like I don't play to let other people do the work. Killing these people on the left. I was gonna say, really? You want Paul to tell you to look? Hey Paul, you know if you do it 10 times, you it's almost like a guaranteed black hammer for someone in the group. He's looking at the Maris Morn. I need to do Fall to Glass too, on hard, but I only need the Templar section. Alright, are we ready? You know if you do it on hard, it gives you for one for both, right?
Partying down.
No, I'm 100% serious. No, you get two things. Guaranteed. If you haven't done it on normal. Because you get both rewards. That's why I was joking around with Paul whenever he asked if, last week whenever we were doing the Vault of Glass, he was like, is this normal or hard? I was like, hard's the only way to do it. We all know Paul likes it hard. I just wish Paul would talk. Oh, that's not what we meant, Paul. We just want you to talk. Did one of y'all invite the other person? What are you talking about? You did help. You got we got through it twice. Hey Paul, did you need the hard? All right, let me see if let me see if my friend has it, cause he just invited me, so I'm gonna join his party real quick. I'm not gonna leave the group, but I'm just gonna join his party. What's up, Taco? No, we're on the last one, and we still have what's it called? I believe we still have 6 people. Are y'all still doing Crota on hard? Oh, do you still have a checkpoint? Or did you only have it on one character? Does Cat have it on another one? I was trying to get it for... I just know that one of my friends wanted to do it because he hasn't had a chance to do it. I don't know what he wanted something off of hard. I can't remember what it was. So, oh yeah, he wanted the Crux of Crota. That's what he wanted. Yeah, well, it's too bad. Yeah, if you could get one, that'd be awesome. But if you don't want to, that's no biggie. Like I said, I got like 4 or 5 people that would be interested in joining you. Well, just let me know. I'm gonna go back to my other party. But just join us if something happens, okay? Thanks. Are you ready? Hey Paul, he's gonna try to get you one. I'm gonna get the left. There should be some orbs on the left hand side. I saw this guy who had like, in his vault, he had like 5 Crux of Crotas. I was like, that son of a bitch. Swords down. Double up, please. What'd you think he had on? Oh, really? Well, I have the arms for them, so that's I just didn't know that it gave you melee speed. That would explain why.
I
just meant earlier that would explain why I was having some trouble earlier. Alright, he's moving. Sword's down. Oh yeah, much faster. Oh dude, you're a beast at this. I got a hunger of Crota. I was looking for a hard for Paul. Yeah. Like running a full run? Paul, did you want to do a full run? Okay, well, you can do that. Paul, are you down? Hey Phil, do you want to go through the nightfall while we're waiting? Oh, I got that.